Hello, we're from Amazing Streams Videos, and this is Walmart Halloween 2019 third trip. Now, this is a different location. I'm a little scared because this is the location I got yelled at for filming at last year. But I'm also excited because this location always gets a lot more than the other one, and I can already see a lot more. So I'm going to go kind of fast, though, because like I said, this is the location that I got yelled at last year. And I want to be sure to get a video of everything for you guys without needing to end it abruptly like I did with my first trip here last year. That's my mom. So I'm just gonna try to be fast to make sure I'm able to record everything, because last year I had to stop in the middle and I didn't get a good video of everything. So I'm just gonna go past the small stuff quickly and I'm gonna get to the good stuff. That looks pretty cool. Target has one of those, but it's a different color. Get it. Then get it. Oh, I like these. I was waiting to see these. I was super excited. That's cool. And they should have a cockroach. Yep, there's a cockroach. Oh, that's cool. Ooh, it lights up orange. Oh, I want it. That's cool. And it's got little things about roaches in the back. That's pretty cool. I want that. Got the light switch. Got this. That's pretty cool. Ooh, they all like flicker individually. They have the... That's kind of weird. They have him here. That's pretty cool. It's not gonna work. Jack. Let's see, we got the scarecrow. And the headless horseman's back there. That person. Walmart's got some pretty cool stuff this year, now that I'm finally seeing all of it. That's cool. I like this clown. I like his colors, they're really cool.
Hey, just come over and listen to me, Jane. I won't hurt anyone, I swear!
Pretty cool. There's inflatable boxes, which those boxes are kind of covering them, but you get the idea. I'm gonna go to the lighting now. Ooh, I like this. Pumpkin King. That's pretty cool looking, that skeleton lady. Looks like something out of Corpse Bride or something. Ooh, these are some nice pillows. I like these. Alright, let's take a look here at the lighting. See if they got any different lighting at this location. Kind of looking behind me, making sure I'm all good. Because of course it might not be an actual rule, maybe it was just like a rude lady, because you get those sometimes, some rude people who just don't like when you record. I don't know, because I've never had a problem at Walmart until last year. Usually employees like look at me and smile when I'm recording, like they don't mind, but I'm a little bit nervous after last year's incident. There's it. And they have the Shining Red Rum. That is awesome. It's officially licensed from The Shining. That is super cool. I'm definitely gonna have to get one of those, The Shining ones, because I love The Shining. It's my second favorite horror movie of all time. Next to The Exorcist. Let's see what this does. Oh, it flickers. Pretty cool. I like how you can like mount it. It's like half of a lantern, so you can mount it on like a wall. Little bat and pumpkin tackling monkeys. And we got some nice inflatables too, which I don't really want to go out there and show because I don't want to get yelled at, because that's where all the employees are, and especially security. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed. Ooh, a Pumpkin King inflatable. That's pretty cool. I hope you all enjoyed. I was able to make a good video without getting yelled at, so that's good. Hopefully I can keep this up for other trips when I come to this location. That's a cool skull archway. Hope you all enjoyed. Those are cool too. Keep talking at the moon, my werewolf.
Hey, come back. You don't play fair and you're making me angry. But maybe if you subscribe to Jaden's videos and join the werewolf army, I'll let you live another day. But it's not guaranteed.